When I was a girl, my mother used to tell me this story. God, Satan, and death all fought for the love of a beautiful girl.
So who'd she choose?
Death, of course.
So why'd she choose death?
She chose death because death makes no distinctions.
Accident. Somebody hurt me. I have a condition. I have nausea.
What does that feel like?
Be